Hello. Are they hand blown somewhere close here?
Yes.
Where's the art studio? Are they close by?
These are the art studios.
Oh, so there's these are made here.
Yeah.
All this.
Oh, I understand what you're saying. The glass studio that you're asking about, the glass, right?
Correct.
They have their own studio in Vista.
I see.
North Carolina.
Because I would think there's like a fire going on there, like.
Yeah. Exactly. Yes, yeah. However, there is a glass artist, another glass artist in the village, and she's actually blowing glass now.
Oh, right,
you
right
go
there. I want to see that.
To the end and take a right. Yeah.
All right. Thank you. Yeah. Thanks so much. Oh my goodness. Let's sit here. Oh my god.
I like your work, Mona.
Oh, thank you.
See, these are awesome. Sculptures here. I can't. Thank you.
Sarah Bergen. Two. Hey, push each other.
Hello. Wow, she's making one of these or one of these are different kinds she's making right now.
Yeah, these are all for sale. They're all different.
Okay.
And she's making a vase right now.
Okay.
So she'll be pulling
I can't
out.
See the color yet. Is it gonna be, how do you introduce color in it? Just like
the color. See over here on this table there's powder.
Ah, okay.
And
I see. The powdered glass.
That's powdered glass. So there's white glass over there,
okay.
And then this is blue powdered glass, and then that's shards there. The blue and green mixed is shards, and then there's little bigger chunks here. So it all depends on what kind of effect you want to paint with the glass, what size colored pieces.
Okay.
So for the most part, they start with the clear piece of glass.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes they do start with a big chunk of colored glass,
right.
And then put other colors on top, but that's how they get the colors, is by adding them.
Oh, wow. You just By dropping them while...
We'll roll it. They tend to roll the molten glass in the glass.
Oh, right there. Okay. She goes in.
Yeah, so there's
scoop
the,
it in.
The table right there that she'll have that pile there, and then she'll roll her clear glass into the colored glass. Wow. So she just kind of rolls it to incorporate it in. Nice. Well, like this one, she put it on the bottom, and then she pulled it up with another one
right.
of
her tools. And it kind of streaks it to the top of the glass. Wow. Ah, thank you. Nice studio.
Yeah.